once went.
Your fate and your fortune
are... Quiet on the set! Remember, people, lots of your blood for this scene. Don't hold anything back. And... action!
I'm pretty sure that was my agent's fault. Gonna blow your mind, Kev, but don't worry, man. This nightmare's almost over.
Wait, where's Jay? Wait, this is Jay. This is me and Jay. I don't understand. Wait, not Jay. What the?
No! No! No!
This has got to be a fucking mistake. I didn't kill him. I couldn't have killed him. Oh, man. Oh, Jay, man. Jay, I just got to get out of here. I gotta find Jay. Jay!
Thank you. Damn theater.
Where the hell are we now?
If I'm right, I think we're about to get a whole lot more funky.
Let us return this darkness to the light.
You've been quite the adversary, but alas. Our journey to the death ends here.
You may have caused trouble before, but you're on his turf now. Now do please.
Well done, adversaries. With the wisdom you gain, your path is behind you, and your journey's end that much closer to your grasp. While you've achieved much, the lessons that remain will truly test you. And ways you have yet to experience. With great focus and treasure, your freedom is with this privilege.
Thank you.
It is with this that you will strike every demon to the heart. You now possess sufficient wisdom and courage. Take with you all that you have learned along this treacherous journey, and walk the final length of the path that contains will be guarded well, but you will not face this. May we bring you in to the that has encapsulated the seas. The trap has been set. Thank you, my young apprentices. With the Rat King's demise, you now possess the wisdom, strength, and courage to move forward on your journey. I present you with this token on behalf of all of those that remain imprisoned. May it serve you well on the journey ahead. Namaste.
Damn, she was badass!
Yeah, too bad she isn't coming along for the ride.
All I know is if we catch him on the flip side, I'm calling dibs.
Well, I guess it's time to grab that key and get the hell out of here.
Oh man, who the hell turned off all the color?
Not the only one with a few tricks up his
sleeve.
Well, fucking not. To be you, if you're up for some fun, be gentle. If that's what you're into. Is ready for any close-ups. Dance yourself, Dr. Feelgood.
Good.
little Willy. I do have a few tricks up my sleeve.
Anybody want shellfish for dinner?
I'm pretty sure I'm never eating shellfish again. Ever.
Ugh, you and me both.
I am really feeling the need to get out of this place. Time period. Whatever you want to call it. Maybe off to somewhere with a little more color.
Ready when you are, my friend.
Ugh! Ugh! This is so nasty. Ugh! Ugh! Ugh!
Oh, shit. If you guys thought the zombies were bad...
What is it? Some kind of big...
Shut up, AJ!
What? What did I say?
To be continued.
If only I could get you to recreate your demise. We'd actually have something to unite.
Straight out of the Book of Love, and so do I love you, baby.
Oh.
Internal processing error. First one.
Decoration free of charge.
Goodness, you finally done it!
Yeah, we've done it all right. But we just got one more thing to do.
Unhand me this instant! Give me a moment to explain! Don't you understand what has taken place?
Shut up! We sick of you, your lies, and all this voodoo bullshit!
It's time for a taste of your own medicine, you sick bastard!
You have no idea the magnitude of what you're dealing with! You must listen, or all hope will be lost!
Know what to do, Poindexter.
Please, I beg of you, listen for a mere moment.
Zombies in Spaceland, now starring Willard Wyler.
Please, no!
You'll only make matters
worse than they already appear to be. Countless souls are at stake. We must work together.
Is this nightmare over? Are we finally free?
I don't care to find out. Let's just get the hell out of this place while we can.
It won't budge!
What in the hell won't it open?
What in the hell is going on, man?
Oh, no. What have we done?
Come on, help! Somebody help!
You have served thy master well. your death was merely the beginning.
So, those FNF cards that have been keeping me alive all this time? I should probably...
You have served thy master well.
Who the hell are you?
I am nothing more than the one that has created this manifestation of reality you've yearned for. I am no one, and I am everyone. But to you, you may call me Master.
You're crazy in the head, man. We didn't ask for any of this.
Hey, look, man, I don't care who you are, but this theater, this place, I ain't never asked for this shit. And I can tell you right now, that Master BS ain't cracking, bruh. Uh-uh.
Is this not what you sought? A return to this very sanctuary?
Greetings, young grasshopper. What is it that you desire most?
Can you please tell me how to get
back to that damn field of this nightmare and take everyone that's trapped here with me?
I need someone to collect souls, and you have proven to be worthy of such a task. Bow before your new master. I shall consume your soul.
What the hell is that?
Where the hell are we?
Ugh! Why can't we leave this place?
I prefer slower motion.
Please do not disturb the old thing.
Quiet on the set. Remember, people, lots of your blood for this scene. Don't hold anything back. And action!
Now do you understand? This is why I chose each of you. There is much to do. Shall we begin? End?